I think pharmaceutical companies, centralized power, Wall Street are anti-human. So if you resist them, you're pro-human. Well, that's a good thing, isn't it?